lacrosse, a good one in Cape Elizabeth. Yarmouth and Cape, rivals going at it. Andrews Corey scored back-to-back goals in the third, and the Clippers up 6-2 on the Capers. Capers rally, Philip Tarling the nice goal in front, and Cape Elizabeth would score the game-tying goal with 0.6 seconds left, and they win it in overtime 8-7. Capes won two games this year, both in overtime.